Hello, NASCAR fans and YouTube viewers. I'm Brendan Gavigan, well known as my YouTube channel, NASCAR Idiot Brendan Gavigan 24 here, and welcome to Gaming with the Brenster. Today we're going to be playing some Marvel's The Avengers. Okay, so okay, that's got to stop. Loading profile, loading save data for the current profile. Okay. We'll try to do taking aim. With Kate Bishop. Okay, let's get into it. Got books. Black Panther, Captain America. Hey, Cashman.
Hey. I remember Alex used to like build them up.
You have the Incredible Hulk. Yeah. Hulk smash. Roar. We have the Mighty Thor face the might of Asgard.
You say them?
It is I, Thor, son of Odin. We got Iron Man the house.
Avengers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face.
Okay. I'm going from a boy Iron Man. He's got the Unibeam.
It's a little too late now, but
Pacific Northwest.
Lighting kind of stinks.
Traveled outpost. Shield Substation Zero outpost. Iron Man the house. Every time when I press Y on the Xbox, he shoots out his shooting out of his hands.
Welcome to S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets. But moving forward, it'll be S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
Nice faces. Continue story, group interaction.
It's good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly.
Commander Hill.
Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these tachyon storms. Report to her and we can get started.
Okay. Maria Hill.
Hey, Avenger. I got a job for you.
Morales, or Miles Morales, Spider-Man.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world.
I'll see it.
We don't know what's causing
them. Alison Morales.
We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here.
Shield.
A hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point. I'm short-handed as it is. Someone like you helping out would be amazing. I knew you'd come through. Commander Hill, thank you.
Grabbing AIM's gear. Sorry. Avengers gear. Shield's gear. Okay. Pacific Northwest. Okay. All right. The masks. We got Iron Man in the house. We launched the mission. We'll see who's on our team. Kamala Khan, Thor, Black Widow.
If AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientists.
And with Monica leading AIM as scientist supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Oh, Monica?
Miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling they're days without an accident sign is about to be reset. Unknown transmission incoming.
Jarvis, huh?
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers?
That sounds like Kate Bishop, huh?
Hold for a second.
Okay, then.
Let's go on a battle with AIM.
Hey, Jarvis, got a trace on that call? The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan. Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar. How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby. Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for. AIM units up ahead. They have
to be
investigating something. Let's hit them while they're distracted.
They're unidentifying a broken robot. Okay, unibeam ready. Okay, stop it. Stop it. I'm sick and tired of this freezing. Come on. Come on! Stop it! Come on! Here we go again. By the way, I'm gonna have to quiet myself.
AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions.
Okay, we got Iron Man, Black Widow, Captain America.
Scientist supreme, she'll be making things a lot
Kamala Khan.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset. Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Kate Bishop.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then.
Okay.
Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call? The call originated from the facility.
Okay.
It appears okay. You have a fan. Always okay. Nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar. How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby. Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
They've got nothing on us.
AIM units up okay. Ahead. They appear to be investigating.
Oh boy.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Checking on a robot, huh?
Do your worst, plebs.
Want a unibeam on this? Okay.
That was anticlimactic.
Try fist fighting him and taking him out. Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster on that big robot. Taking out these damn robots.
Do I get tired of being a genius? No, not really.
Party time, huh? Getting yourself hurt, huh? Knocking him out, huh? Check on that destroyed robot, huh?
This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess okay.
That was our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
Uh-oh. Keep the buster on. Okay. You want a unibeam? I see, huh? Take him down. Take the robots down.
There
we go. Heads up, we got company. How long am I gonna stay in this Hulk Buster for? Okay. I'm not going anywhere. Okay. Unibeam. Get the unibeam ready. Take that, robot. Down. Oh boy. Way to go, man. Way to go, girl.
You picked an awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Oh, look out! Okay, we're gonna find myself some robots. Whoop! How about if this fight you? Look out! Unibeam? Engage. Look out!
All I do is win.
Look out! Oh no! Run, 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 run! Great job. There's going to be two more. Stay down. Stay down. Oh boy.
I'm in. Beautiful work, Jarvis. Let's get inside.
Your excitement worries me, sir.
Don't act like you aren't enjoying this.
Okay. Let's get in the elevator.
Okay, and I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stinks.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator, full-time genius, looks laminin purple. What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop?
Kate Bishop,
but
right.
You're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
Catherine Bishop or
19.
Katie Bishop?
You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. Bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
And open. And it's not.
Oh, great! Looks like he's got me boxed in.
Those robots going down!
Through this terminal. The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest. Got it.
By with Joel and the Thon. Oh, look what we got here. Oh, look out. Oh. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Look out!
I remember the layout. There should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there. Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means
they're
here, and they're not going to be happy about any of it.
We got myself some robots, huh?
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost test signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it.
Okay, get the console.
They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy. One's ours.
Feeling pretty crappy!
Got it. Nice work.
Take down all that missiles. Uh-oh, somebody save me! Save me!
Security
save me!
Highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get the cave first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
Why is this in the way?
Remember your training. Let's win this.
Uh-oh.
Secret weapon.
We're supposed to be winning a fight here. Okay. Stop it.
Good. We have control of this terminal.
We're supposed to be saving people. Finding bad guys.
They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Come on, you guys. Okay, where's the system at?
Kamala's down.
Lock it down. We still got this.
A little
get back
in the fight, soldier.
Tank's getting kind of low here.
I'm in some trouble.
Come on, 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 come on.
I'm not in great shape here.
Dark zone.
Somebody save me, for Christ's sake, please. Please come and save me, some hero. Oh my God. Come on. Come on.
Need an assist here.
This is a bump in the road, that's all.
Good job, you.
Not so.
Playtime's over, kid.
Appreciate it.
Come on. Okay, good, good, good. Hey, Victoria.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
Found myself a landing spot. There's Kate Bishop. Way to go, girl. Get the unit beam ready. Knock him down! Knock him out! Okay, stop it! That is really annoying. Look out! Oh! And get the unit beam ready right now. Look out! Girl needs some help. Uh-oh. Look out! Look out! Oh yeah!
Okay, and that's McHugh. Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.
Okay, continue the story and
see you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
War table, huh?
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you.
Kate Bishop!
Maybe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey!
Nuh-uh, if I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Katie Bishop? Names, Catherine Bishop?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man.
No.
Tin Titan.
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
Are you working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
Too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this tachyon project, and then Clint was gone too. It has to be connected. The tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at
Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Iron Pants?
Hey, Kate, hang on a second.
Yeah, stop.
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poisoned. Oh. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
Katie Bishop, Kate Bishop, y'all. Kitty Murphy, or my cousin Catherine Jackson. Okay. Katie Bishop, huh? Oh, there's a place. The snowy tundra. The young Avenger, huh? Launch the mission. We'll see who's on our team to fight. Iron Man, Captain America, Black Widow.
Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lau Getz, he specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, great A group.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
Oh yeah. Take him out. Take the bad guy out, girl. That's awesome. Yeah. Take them out. Take out some damn robots, huh? Way to go, guys.
Oh, Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Handy.
Yeah. Oh man, they're distracting me. There she's at. They're out. Okay, all right. Somebody come in here and help me, please. Okay.
Resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress. You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shielded.
Kate Bishop, Katie Bishop.
Ooh, is it gonna be ugly? What
Take them out. Entrance, y'all.
Oh, haven't you heard? Nice dress code is aim and pain.
Aim and pain.
I love it.
Aim and pain. Oh, yeah. Woo! Aim and pain. Aim and pain, y'all.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop. Private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to buzz off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Katie Bishop or Catherine Bishop?
Die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
We're counting on it. First we break these signs.
Oh, the location, huh? Look out.
Okay.
I got it now! Gwar! Zack! My pretty little girlfriend! I get you, my pretty... need saving! Oh, we got Black Widow in the house. Look at the spell off! The you two seem very angry. My pretty little girl. Okay. I think I got. We got. Oh, wrong, wrong. Oh, wrong. Okay, we're X. Need X.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. Above. Avengers, get us out of here!
Oh!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, you know, it's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
Oh, there they are.
You're wasting your time.
Oh, I see. Where's number one? Where's number one? Where's number one? No, robots, leave me alone!
Getz is safe. We'll handle Getz.
Kitty needs saving! Someone come over there and rescue her! Bagana! Oh, that's awesome. Now we need number two.
That was just a warm-up.
It's your lucky day.
Okay, get her out of there. Get her out of there. Okay.
They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We have room to spare, Miss Bishop. What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go out of this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Oh, taking him out, huh? Robots going down. Stinky name, robots. Eye for an eye, huh? What a big robot this damn thing is. Should switch to Iron Man, huh?
Against your fancy PhD.
to her. I'm scared, and she's on my
blow side. You up. Blow you up, bitch. No, stop. Why?
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are.
Violence is so common, but I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Uh oh, time to take these sons of bitches out. Aiming missiles, huh? What about Iron Man and this Hulk Buster? That might destroy that damn robot. Look out! Oh yeah.
In some trouble here.
Take her out. Take them out. I gotta take it out. Gar. spoon sack! Hey, Mia.
Hey, you having fun?
Busy playing a video game. Busy streaming right now. Ooh, look out! Ooh, look out! Doctor... Take out the doctor's robots! Oh, come on, just run, sprint, man, sprint, girl!
In some trouble here.
Take down the damn robot, man. I gotta get that out. Come on. Jump away, man. Jump away. Now, where's that damn robot? I'm gonna break into pieces. Look out! Oh yeah. Get the lasers out of the way. I see when I'm. Oh, that's perfect. Oh. You guys, we make a very good teamwork. Look out! There's a refill. Good job, Cap. Look out! Oh, there's one.
Starting to fade, guys.
Your knight in high-tech armor is here.
Look out! Alright, I need saving here. Okay, okay.
Thanks.
Take that robot out. Come on, take out that robot now. Take out the son of a bitch. Look out. Look out. Laserhead. Laser man. Look out. All the robots down. Oh, yeah.
And Bishop takes King. Checkmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Mission complete. Young Avenger. Young Avenger. Young Avenger. Mission complete. Young Avenger.
Substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now
okay,
I'm
good. Shield is to the station. Dr. Getz is locked up in a cell, huh?
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want. Maria, Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappuccini Harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? So this is what I thought one of the gaming. She didn't appreciate your little tacky on disaster, did she?
Hey, you got a new visitor, huh?
Yeah, I'm here for a tour. This is Brendan.
Hey, I'm Brendan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm
Sheila. Sheila, how you doing?
My work. That's Ben. This
hey Ben, I'm Brendan. Welcome to Caffeine.
This is AJ,
now,
one of our nice doctors.
A lawyer.
Alright, thanks guys.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh. So, hit that guy in the though, face, huh? Dr. Getz in the face, huh? In his own cell.
I think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappuccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save. You can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Taking on your arm, huh?
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and
That meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
Oh, give it a shot.
Oh, yeah! Heroic mission. Catherine Bishop, Katie Bishop, or Kate Bishop. She's an awesome girl, man.
Hey, whatever you need, Gav's your man.
I bet I have just what you need.
Every time you buy something, I can't help it. I get chills. Ah, you like that one? Really? I can call my mom. Come back whenever you like.
To the snowy thing again. Anchor points.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation.
Yeah, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope. Spain, Italy, Wakanda.
We trace the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydrogen in Siberia.
Mysterious. I like it. So if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Dr. Hank Pym, scientists.
You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. If you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
Hey, your work paid off, Avengers. I said.
Why don't I go for Iron Man this time? I know Iron Man. Kate Bishop. Why don't I go for Kamala Khan? The superhero Kamala Khan. Widow. Cap.
You have a plan, Kate?
Katie Bishop.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in and inspect their safety violations.
Maybe she's got. She will help you, Kamala Khan. She's a girl. Traveling to destination, huh?
Wow. Look at the sky. That can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
Ooh, sky is getting all bad out there. Destruction, huh? Looks dark, huh? Wildfires in Canada. Look, they took the Princess of Canada, huh? All spooky. Cool.
Okay.
Holy smoly!
What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this. There's the communications array.
We let those guards call for backup. We're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got it, Doc.
Okay. Okay, Kamala, take out that thingamajig. Oh yeah. Those muscles grown so big. And begin. Okay. What about taking out that We need to find B.
Cavalry's here.
Knock him out.
Security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors.
Okay, where do you want me to go?
Controls up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long.
Now that's a big robot.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Got time to turn to the big girl?
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, twist my arm.
Knock you out. Where are you, you big robot? That's awesome. Oh, it's you, huh? Oh, a bad guy? Look out!
keep scoring lucky hits.
Knock him out, huh? Need a power up. Power up.
Intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
Oh, another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible. Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here, but you'll need to clear the area.
Okay. Okay. Let's try to come in here and win this fight. We must win this fight. Okay, time's out. Time's up.
5 minutes if you want.
What?
5 minutes.
Okay. Nate, take him out. Take aim out already. Uh-oh. Gotta get back to the Avengers thingamajig, yeah. Oh, I hear somebody coming. Oh. Oh, looks like we won.
System, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. Whoa.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity.
Oh, yeah. Take them.
To a room on the lower
take them mother out. Alright, time's up. Okay. So that was a lot of fun. Yeah. A lot of fun, yeah. Playing the Avengers, taking aim with them. Oh yeah, that's awesome. With taking aim with Katie Bishop, Catherine Bishop, Kitty Bishop, Kate Bishop. Yeah, awesome. If you want to get the Avengers, maybe get it on the Xbox and the PlayStation. Yeah, Kate Bishop, taking aim. Iron Man, Kamala Khan, Kate Bishop. Yeah, awesome. Playing the Avengers, yeah. Taking aim, yeah. By the way, if you want to start, leave me comments down below about my reaction in the Avengers game. If you want to, make sure you want to click that link button and click that subscribe button. And also, this is NASCAR 88 Brenner Gavigan 24 scene. Sound off, y'all.